Yo, what's up, guys? Today, we're installing in our camper van a 6 foot wide, 8 foot long manual awning that we purchased from Vevor. Let's rock. So what I did is I'm not going to use the brackets that came with the awning. So I'm coming straight through the fiberglass with some washers. These ones that hook onto the awning itself.